Alright, welcome back. We're just about to make our final turn. So yeah, in the general direction we need to be going in. I've managed to climb up to almost 14,000 feet. I think I'm going to level out in the turn. So 14,000 feet will probably be our final height, at which point I'll throttle back and start calibrating the gun sight or the bomb sight. Beautiful day out in Aces High. In fact, I think all the days are beautiful, so. Alright. I like to just do an initial calibration so it gets it pointed in the right direction. That seems like pretty good speed. Okay. I want to maintain that 282. That's good speed to be at, I think. Just get the revs down a bit. Right on 282, that would be nice. But then again, I will be doing another calibration shortly. I really love being able to look down here. I love this GU88. GU88. Ahem. Ahem. Okay, where are we at? 284. Back a little bit. I've cut my fingers together like Mr. Burns. Excellent. Lots of things going through my head, but I'm forgetting them. Okay, that's the first base. It's not the one we're going for. Our target is beyond. Can't see it yet. Just out of visual range. Okay, I really should start looking out for attention problems because I am out of my radar coverage now. Problem with these live takes, they're either going to be brilliant or you're just gonna get shot down miles before you turn it. Ooh, I think I see it. And I am on a pretty good heading too. Gonna have to do a little correction, but no biggie. I don't think I'm gonna mess with the salvo or anything. I just love this plane. The whole idea of having everybody together is growing on me, though. I mean, the guns aren't too bad. You got two, one covering. Oh yeah, two gunners for a that's pretty good. Not that I can use two gunners at the same time, but I suppose it's cool nonetheless. Okay. Just make a slight course correction. See if anybody coming up on me. Okay. Going to calibration. Perfect. Okay. Speed's good. Good. There we go. Huh. Just adjust slightly so I can take out that hanger. Oh, shit. There. There we go. That was close. I did it. Almost had the wrong bombs. I've got some left. Huh. Yeah, it's coming at a weird angle. Okay. Well, nice. Now we're gonna get our wingtip bombs. So we can dive to get away if we need be. I'm not going to be able to get this one, or will I? accurate. Okay. Now, time to get the hell out of here. A25 is our destination. Or A52. Is that what it said? I don't know. Okay, we're really gonna... Wait, check my fuel first. Okay, we got 60 minutes. We're good. We're good. Lots of time. Don't see any dots. We got a little while to go until we get into radar coverage again. I think we're gonna do a small decline. There's my revs. Oh, there's my RPM. I'll keep it in that. 4,000 feet. Okay, tunnel level off. And start throttling back. They have me. They have me again. They have the radar again. They can see me right now. It's gonna be really hard slowing down enough before I land. Maybe I'll have to turn around. Oh man, P-48's having a rough time right now. And that carrier. Stragglers. Doesn't look like it. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna, once we get into radar coverage, we're gonna take, go quite a bit more east. That way we can make a really sharp turn and bank down to get into the airfield. Yeah, I can't really land on any other runway because the mountains are sort of in the way. Okay, just about to get into radar coverage. I think we're gonna start throttling back now. And a slight decline. Sweet home. Well, that was pretty successful. Finally, an Aces High video I've done that has been a success and not ended in me getting killed. Or just not running into anybody and landing at the end. Although I shouldn't speak too soon. Speaking to... Oh, well, I'm under radar coverage and I don't see any stragglers yet. Okay, this base is a bit high, so I have to take that into account for my altitude. I think I'm okay. I think I made it. I love this.
I love this.
Sweet, I have a flaps gauge on this thing. Oh, I lost my buddies. Poor souls. They'll be remembered. A little bit of lay. It's weird. Never experienced lay on Ace's High before. Flaps. Whoa, it's just a bit choppy, it's weird. I find using the climb and descent gauge while landing really helps. A bit hard, but we're down. We've made it. Right. I think I'll just get out of the way. Taxi to. Well, that was a pretty good run. We managed to use up all our bombs. Didn't run into any enemies. Our first successful round of Ace's High. I'm just going to pull over to the side here. No sign of our buddies. Ah, well. Farewell. Till next time.